And a very good morning to you, everyone. I'm quickly gonna call the boss who told me to put all of these guns on the table, and I did just that. He'll be here with you just now. He even stole my shirt. Yeah, he copies me. He sees me in the morning. His closet is in the store because he lives in my office. And when I have a grey shirt, he has one as well. This morning, a review on what is a sniper rifle. This is Nerf Talk by 4K Films. Okay, we're gonna talk a bit for you to help to make a decide if you are a sniper. If you're gonna buy a sniper gun, what to look out for, what to be aware of, and what is your plan. Okay, this is what I'm thinking. Oh, it's so early. I stand up extra early in the morning. I want to go to a six pack, so I have my motivation here. You're gonna see a bit more of this guy later, but we're gonna test guns to show you that we can snipe towards someone. Okay, first of all, what is a sniper? A sniper is a gun that shoots one shot at a time, straight with power. This is one of my top five, but it's a shotgun. It shoots three bullets at a time. It doesn't have decent sights. It doesn't fall into a sniper category. Okay, but it's excellent. Next, this classifies as a sniper, but it is a very, very bad gun. It's the cheapest Nerf gun at the moment that looks like a gun. Okay, it has a scope. There's no lenses in there or cross arrow. It's a break barrel. You load it from the front in there and you prime it. And then when you look through the sights, let's put something in here. When you look through the sights and you aim somewhere, it doesn't shoot there. Okay. Problem with this, if you're gonna buy a sniper rifle and you run around and this happens, they're gonna laugh at you. Okay, so sniping, you want something powerful, accurate, above 65, close to 70 FPS. That's what we're looking at. And something with inline sights, not funky stuff like this or going out very cheap. I have cheap options as well for you. You will be surprised. So, next on my list. Something like this. This is not a sniper rifle. Due to the fact, let's aim. I can't aim because I have this in my way. No sights. As more as I'm shooting, this freaking. I hate this gun. I'll do a review on it as well. I hate it. It's one of the worst. Okay, let's just get rid of it. So, that doesn't classify as a sniper. Now, this looks like a sniper. It has nice tactical rails. It has inline sights. I love using inline sights because if you learn where your gun is shooting, you are going to shoot there while using the sights. The problem with this, it's excellent. Length, stock, everything. Nice grip. But a Fortnite edition, this is actually a Strife in a cop in a shell. The Strife is going to be much better with its inline sights. This is towards a game figure. So everything is blown up, looks massive. And like I said, if you are shooting a dart, okay, it's empty. This doesn't affect it because the dart is much smaller than the barrel. So this isn't going to help you for accuracy. This stuff is way too large and giving you a massive circle where you're aiming at, and it's not precise. So, sorry, Fortnite fans, this is not gonna work. Now, let's say you're on a tight budget. But let's first go for a really tight budget, ne? Let me just quickly get a dart. Tell a monkey to put a dart on a table and he gives you everything. Okay, this is a sniper. No, Michael, it's a pistol. It's a sniper. If you're gonna shoot something, this gun modified, removing the air restrictor, ne? Front firing, front loading. Priming from the back, I'm gonna show a modification video what I did on this. This thing is powerful. It's about 65, 67 FPS. for a gun this small, that's actually, let me quickly see here what's the manufacturing year, and it doesn't show it, but it's a quite old design, so it is a bit under power. But by removing the air restrictor, this thing shoots crazy. Okay, why is it the sniper? It has decent inline sights. If you use them, you learn the gun, it is gonna shoot where you want it to shoot. One problem with this, it has a heavy trigger pull, so it's out as well. But the main idea is inline sights and shooting straight with power. Problem here, heavy trigger pull. Heavy trigger pull gets you to do this. So you move your shot, you're not gonna shoot where you want to. Now, my choice for a budget sniper, a Nerf Disruptor. Michael, snipers are long, massive guns. No, they are this if you're on a budget. It can take multiple rounds. Sniper rifles doesn't have multiple rounds. So we are here because we are clever. Okay, so nice inline sight. Woo, it was primed. Always be aware of that. You have more than one chance to shoot your opposition because you can refactor it. You have more ammo, it's not a single fire, and it has decent inline sights. It also has this rail on the top where you can put a scope on it. Now it's completely useless because it's not shooting where the scope is showing you. Okay, now, this is a sniper. No one believes me. Watch that. Small metal target, first aim, first shot. This is a baby sniper. Okay, budget. Okay, now let's look at something else. This is a sniper as well. No, it's a pistol. This is a sniper. This thing is extremely accurate. It falls in the rival category that shoots these bad boys, foam balls. This gun is extremely accurate. Use the inline sights. What I like about it, when I say learn your gun, is the distance from year to year is all you have to learn, and then factoring in the distance. So if you have to shoot a bit further, you have to know how much to lift it to get towards your target. Or if you're close, where do you have to aim? So practice with your gun. This thing is excellent. It's powerful. It has a 5 clip magazine, so it gives you 5 shots. Let's quickly see. I've used this. What's there? You see it? It's accurate. This thing, I shot it like 3 weeks ago, and it's there. Pistol sniper. Next. You want to have a sniper gun? You want to look like a sniper? Get yourself one of these boys. Don't go mega. The bullets are too big, even if you go to accurate strike. The bigger the dot, the less the accuracy. Alright, that's a problem. Smaller dots cut through the air much better. Something else, let's quickly see what this bad boy has in there. Nerf does an accurate strike dot. You will see it has fins in there and it looks different to this. These darts are more expensive, but if you're going to do some sniping, get you some of these. They are way more accurate. They cut through the air better. Sorry, I'm just looking at my watch. I don't know what time it is. I stood up very early. So this is what you have to use. This is fine for normal shooting. This is what you want to have. Now, this is a sniper. This gun comes like this with these darts, I think 5 or 6 of them. Okay. It has a nice stock. It has a sight. If you learn it, you line it up, it's gonna shoot there. This makes it look much cooler, but now it's completely useless. So this is just for looks. If you're gonna snipe someone and you put this on your table, you're gonna look like a sniper, or you're not gonna shoot like a sniper. These inline sights, when you know them, I think I said this too many times, it works. I would recommend getting something like this so you can get your gun to stand while you're waiting for someone. The moment he arrives, you can pick it up or lift it up, and there's no strain on you to have to keep the gun the whole time. This is a sniper barrel. It's something I would recommend. about this length, a meter. If you go longer, the guns tend to lose accuracy. I have longer guns and the accuracy is weak. What I love about this, the Alpha Hawk, it's not super expensive. You can load it from both sides. I have a review video. You can go to the reviews playlist and see the full review. And you have multiple shots. In my eyes, this is actually this built into this with a bit more accuracy because they are in the AccuStrike series and it is supplied with the AccuStrike dart. So this is a sniper. You have a decent grip, you have a decent stock. If you learn where you shoot it, you're gonna shoot it there. I've shot this gun very long ago. Let's see. You see what I mean? Hit the metal target. I would recommend getting something like this. Okay, if you're gonna shoot some rockets, same thing, accuracy, useless. That's me. Okay, then you get something like this. X-Shot Orbit, I think they call it a Chaos or something. I didn't do a review yet. This is also a sniper rifle. There's no decent inline sights. It has this glass thing here. But if you learn where it shoots, and you can use it like this, or like this, nah. If you train with it, this thing shoots where you aim it because it's super powerful. This is over 87 feet per second, so it has the power to go where you aim it. You have multiple rounds, so you can refactor it. Prime, let's see if I can hit the target. First shot, I know this gun. I've shot it a lot of times and I didn't use the inline sights. I used my judgment because I know where it shoots. Super powerful, it's in the ball range, or it uses these foam balls. So you have two options. You have your darts, get something like this if you're a dart guy. If you are a foam ball guy, you want to go for a longer gun, go for something like this. They are extremely cheap, very high quality. I'm going to do a review video within, I'll do it tomorrow. Okay, check this gun reviewed tomorrow to see. It's super accurate. So that's some sniper talk. If you're on a budget, get one of these. If you want to have a nice gun that looks like a sniper, shoots like a sniper, feels like a sniper, this is your option. If you want to go foam balls, rival range, get yourself one of these. They're extremely cheap. So this is your two options. Sniper pistols, easy trigger pull. That's the thing. Heavy trigger pull, pulls the gun upwards, lose all your accuracy. Or if you want to go for something bigger, I would recommend this. The other stuff is way more expensive in the other brands. And it shoots exactly the same. That's me signing off with some sniper talk. Enjoy your day. Hit the like and subscribe button. I hope I helped you to make a decision what to buy with your budget. Go out to the stores. Have some fun. Don't overspend. Get extra ammunition. Something else. I'm not sponsored by these guys. Everyone asks me, are you sponsored? X-Shot ammo, if you're going to use darts, these stuff are extremely accurate value for money. Buy some, test them, you will be shocked. You can watch my previous video with the shotgun. I've got the best accuracy using X-Shot ammo in a shotgun than any other ammo. Shot. Enjoy your day. See you in the battlefield. I'll be using a sniper rifle. Let's see what I take there. See me in the grass. See me somewhere else. You don't know. Enjoy your day. This is Michael Talking Nerve. Signing off.